Welcome to this Bloodline Champions character profile on The Alchemist. The Alchemists offer any team strong support as they are one of the healing classes within Bloodline Champion. So the first spell I'm demonstrating here is called Healing Potion. Quite simple, it's the primary healing spell for the Alchemist. It can be used on herself or teammates. As you can see, by mousing over my teammate and throwing Healing Potion, I'm able to get back some of the health that she may have lost in combat. Another strong support ability is Barrier. Casted on the Alchemist here, it gives her increased movement speed and also absorbs damage. It can be cast on her or her teammates. Unlike most games, Bloodline Champions healers aren't forced into just healing. They also have great CC and damage output. The CC ability you saw just there was Sleep Vial that can put people to sleep, and this one's Deadly Injection, a poison that will later explode, dealing damage to enemies around it. Like all Bloodlines, the Alchemist also has an ultimate. Her ultimate is Crippling Goo, where she throws a concoction that will explode and cover the ground in goo, and will deal massive amounts of damage over time to enemies stood in it. So let's take the Alchemist into a 3v3 matchup and see just how she plays. Even though I'm playing a healer, it's hugely important I put out as much CC as possible to make healing a lot easier for me and my team. At the beginning of the fight, I control the Igniter, who looks dangerous and annoying. Then I throw some heals, which are quite easy to land since my teammates are next to me. The Harbinger there took a lot of damage off to my left, so I've given him Barrier to absorb some of the incoming damage. Now it's all about getting his health back up, which I try to do. The Igniter once again is trying to harass me, so I put him to sleep and then get back onto healing. But I get pulled into the fight by one of the tanks. Giving myself Barrier, I'm able to evade a lot of damage, get safely away before once again challenged. Putting that tank to sleep, I give myself some time to heal myself up, and once I build ultimate, I get to unleash it on the Igniter and kill it. Because frankly, he was pretty annoying, that guy. Anyway, Alchemist for the win.